Susie Salmon is just like any other young girl. She wants to be beautiful, adores her charm bracelet, and has a crush on a boy from school. There's one big difference, though. Susie is dead. Now she can only observe while her family manage their grief in their different ways. Her father, Jack, is obsessed with identifying the killer. Her mother, Abigail, is desperate to create a different life for herself. And her sister, Lindsay, is discovering the opposite sex with experiences Susie will never know. Susie is desperate to help them, and there might be a way of reaching them.